Did you know that I just removed the Dashlane on my channel? Because for now, I'm just focusing on promoting my videos without leaving links on them with no views, and I'm gonna get them to at least 3, and then when that happens, I replace the link, and then after it's all done, I'll add the dash link back. However, it may be a little problem. I want to keep the real-time subscriber count, and that's boring. I want to remove that.